Hello everyone and thanks for tuning back in. Alessandro the Crypto here. I hope you're all doing fine. So welcome to another episode. Today we're gonna analyze as usual the Bitcoin price. We're also gonna have a look into Ethereum. So we're gonna start here in the 4 hour time frame for Bitcoin because as you can see my friends, I told you yesterday that a pullback is about to come. So let's look where are the targets here for a potential bounce and also where I'm going to open up a long position here on Bingbon Exchange. If you want a Bingbon Exchange account, make sure to use the link that you find in my video description because it will give you some extra money with your first deposit. Here you can do very easy copy trade, and also if you are a successful trader, you can share your trades and other people can follow your trades as well. So definitely check it out because here we have a very nice feature with this copy trade, especially if you want to copy trade other traders or if you are a successful trader and you want to make as much profit as possible with your trades. Because if other people are following you, then of course you always will get also some rewards the more followers you have. So let's analyze where this pullback could bring us, because Bitcoin right now in the 4 hour time frame is touching the bottom of the EMA ribbon. So in theory, we could expect already here at 45K a nice bounce to the upside, as long as we don't see a 4 hour close below $45,000, because in that case, we are still in an uptrend. But since we were a bit overbought here and also in the daily time frame, we got some bearish divergences and also some sell signals, I'm expecting that we could easily fall again below 45 5K before we are seeing a nice bounce to the upside. And in the 4 hour time frame, you can see that right now we still don't get any kind of buy signals. So that's why I'm still waiting on the sideline to open up a long position. But since I am on vacation and I'm gonna spend the whole day on the beach, I will put already my long positions right now with you. And here you can see the RSI dropping below the 50 level. And of course, although we still don't get any kind of buy signals here in the 4 hour time frame, what the only good thing is that currently money flow is still increasing. So once we are seeing a nice bounce to the upside, we should see follow through to the upside and of course a possible continuation of our bull market very, very soon with new all-time highs. And now let's switch over into the daily time frame, because here you can see that Bitcoin is still remaining above the 9 and 200 daily moving average, which of course is very bullish. But I told you that we have different bearish divergences. We have lower highs in the RSI, but higher highs in the closing daily candles here. So we have higher highs in the price action. And sooner or later, a pullback will come. And I think it's about time that this pullback is coming. And this could even take us down towards the bottom of the EMA ribbon, currently at around 40K. This is also where we have a golden cross on the exponential moving averages. So I think at around 40K latest, we should see a nice bounce to the upside if we're coming down to those price levels, because it's already enough that we are cooling off the price down towards the 20 daily moving average right here at around the $42,900 in my opinion, and afterwards we could see then a bounce. So it's not yet clear where Bitcoin is going to bounce, but I think that the bull run is real and that we will continue towards new all-time highs very, very soon. But of course, on the way towards new all-time highs, we still have a lot of resistances in front of us, and that's why if we're going to see a pullback down towards 42K or 40K, we should take it as a good buy opportunity. And that's why here I want to bring out the Keltner channels, because here you can see the top of the Keltner channel currently at around 45K. That's why I was telling you that it is possible that at $45,000 we are already getting enough buying power, and that from this price level we can see a bounce to the upside. So if you want to open up a long position, you can already start at 45K. But if we are dropping down towards the median line or the bottom of the Keltner channels, where I expect latest a nice healthy bounce to the upside, then put your order right here at $42,000 and here at around 40K. And this is exactly what we're going to do right now. So I'm gonna open up here a 10x long position, let's say at around $42,500. So if we're coming down to the median line, this order will get triggered. So we can open up with a 10x leverage here this trade, and another one here at 40K. So this is a small sized position with 10x leverage. It should be around 500 contracts. So this is a small trade that I'm going to open up here if it gets executed. Otherwise, as soon as I am back home, I will look for other good long opportunities. But for now, those are my entries. Let's see if those are getting triggered. And if you want a BingBon account, then make sure to open up an account right now with the link in the video description. It will give you some extra signup bonus. And don't forget that here you can do also copy trade. And let's switch now over into the weekly time frame. Because if Bitcoin is going to close this weekly candle above $43,500, we're gonna have the first time another weekly close above the 20 weekly moving average. And that, of course, is a very bullish sign. And I told you, my friends, that once we got here a powerful buy signal in my own indicator in the weekly time frame, that made me very, very bullish. And also together with that blue buy signal in the hash ribbons indicator, I think that we have very good chances to see a continuation of our bull market without any further correction. And even though we could still get pullbacks even down towards 30k, we shouldn't drop lower than the lows that we had here at around $29,000. So I still remain very optimistic here for the bullish case that we're gonna see a continuation of our bull market. And I think it's just a matter of time until we're gonna create again new all-time highs. Of course, the bearish scenario is still in the cards, but once we are breaking here towards the 0.786 Fibonacci retracement level, so once we are above this bearish retracement level of the 0.618 Fibonacci retracement level, I think we are out of the woods and we can look forward for a nice continuation of our bull market. And the same thing goes, of course, also for Ethereum. If Bitcoin continues to pump, we're gonna see exactly the same thing also for Ethereum. And if Bitcoin is coming back down towards 40k, watch out for $2,550 for Ethereum. I think this could be also a very nice entry, latest here at $2,550. Maybe we already get some nice support here at the 20 daily moving average, currently at around $2,800. So if you are trading Ethereum on BingBong, for example, then make sure to set your buy orders at those price levels, because latest there I'm also expecting a nice bounce for Ethereum. And then of course also continuation of our bull market, same like over on Bitcoin. And to get confirmation that Ethereum is back in its bull market, also here the same thing, we must come above this bearish retracement level at $3,350. You can see that right now this was the top of this rally, so that's why it's going to be very important that here we are also able to push higher towards the next Fibonacci retracement level, and then of course see continuation to the upside, because this rejection here can be a huge one, and we can easily roll back down here. But the important thing is that right now we're not losing important support levels for Bitcoin and of course also for Ethereum. So with that said, guys, I'm gonna wrap it up for now. If you like the content, make sure to hit that like button and also subscribe to the channel. I do daily TA videos. Join also our great Discord trading chat. The link is also in the video description. And of course, open up an account over on BingBong if you're interested, especially if you like the copy trade feature. So thank you very much for watching, my friends, and we're gonna see us all in the next one. Bye.